Usually if the cops get close to somebody, that somebody ends up dead in the gutter before they can talk. And this guy must be a VIP. I'm gonna leave him as a little gift for the CPD. That'll shake up the Viceroys.
What's going on? Look. What the
What's up with this guy?
You guys got a piece.
days and bad days go by.
They better give me a better cost of living adjustment. Last year was a goddamn joke. But at least it's steady work. You know, that's pretty good in this economy. I know how bad it is.
Found something odd here. Gotta do this fast.
Yep.
Which gave Bloom all they needed to put an HR spin on it. disruption caused on Tuesday when we ended our contract with Raymond Kenny. As a reminder, your medical insurance covers psychiatric consultations. We wish Mr. Kenny a speedy recovery, and we must stress the continued importance of confidentiality to all Bloom employees. I'll do my best to Ray translation. Mr. Kenny was batshit crazy, and don't you dare repeat anything he said or your ass is grass.
All right. Yeah. That's me. Get me out of here. And I think I'm going to, but no, I'm not. I'm going to spend the night in the car because I'm bringing it on myself. The thing I didn't mention is when I walked by first, Get out!
I don't want to die.
These assholes are preying on illegal immigrants. People that won't be missed by anybody who can do something about it. Well, I'm about to give them a big surprise. Throw the ringleader to the cops. Let them track this to the source.
Just great.
Everything should be fine now. Sat down talking over it.
Completely worked Maurice. No wonder he wouldn't talk. He already did their worst. He's got nothing left. Doesn't change what he did. I wonder if it had been Nikki, would I have done the same in this place?
Yeah. they said no, then he turns on them. Steals their imagery and ideas for his own marketing. He cheapens their message. They say he's dangerous because he's in it for the lulz and he's got money to fund his own attacks.
What, you trying to hide?
Something odd here. Let's go, let's go.
Was it terrorism? I guess so. I mean, pretty much the definition, right? Rose Washington? She took a more traditional route in her whistleblowing and picked up a few headlines. But her proximity to Ray quickly discredited her. Tobias Furrow, I don't think anybody noticed him leave. He just wasn't there one day. Ray's still on the run, too. Is he a threat? Gump seems to think so. Every so often, we get an email warning us to report any contact from former employees. But we all know which one they mean.
Hey!